100 watts or 65. That is not how much energy it draws from the wall, that's how much heat it produces in watts.